What's up everyone, Takedown here, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be reacting to some of Royal Rumble's funniest moments. Let's get right into this. So WWE's Royal Rumble has always been one of my favorite wrestling pay-per-views of all time. It's just awesome to see 30 guys in the ring getting an opportunity for a WrestleMania main event for a world championship of their choosing. I thought that was a great concept. So let's just check out some of Royal Rumble's funniest moments. I remember this back when Team Hell No was kind of having their differences. I thought this was hilarious. I think Kane got eliminated. I can't remember if Daniel Bryan eliminated him or who eliminated him. It's funny. It's just funny how it just happened. Yeah, that's awesome. I don't remember watching this one. I don't remember watching some of the old ones, but seeing everybody wants to see the snake just leave the ring. That was pretty cool. I like that. Smithers. Oh no, that's Jerry Lawler, right? For some reason I seen the snake skin gear and this is an odd one for me. I watched this one live. How she eliminated it was just it's far fetched. He's a giant for I don't know how I feel about that one. It was extremely odd. Ooh, Hornswoggle. Tyson Kidd, of course, they're only going to get Tyson Kidd for this. I mean, it's funny. I remember this one. Just a weird Royal Rumble moment. In the middle of the Royal Rumble, the three of them are in there and just having their dance off, so, alright. I think it was cool, I think it was interesting. I don't think it was as practical as it could have been, though. I thought it honestly would have been more interesting if they had one or two random guys in the Royal Rumble doing the dancing as well that are part of the Rumble. I think that'd be cool, but Hurricane, one of my favorite cruiserweights of all time. I love his gimmick, especially in the Attitude Era. Like, look at this. Going against Triple H. Stone Cold. He's so young there, too. Everything he did was hilarious, and I love his gimmick. Of course, we have R-Truth's iconic moment where he tries to enter the Royal Rumble, puts a ladder in the ring, and climbs it as if it's money in the bank. This is the one, of course, where the championship was on the line, so I don't know, I thought that was hilarious. Everybody's looking at him like, what? And I know Royal Rumble, I've heard wrestlers talk, I've seen interviews where they don't know everything that's going to happen. You kind of talk to people and see what you want to do. Everybody was kind of looking at him just laughing, like it was hilarious, especially if you're a wrestler. That would be hilarious to see somebody do that, especially when you weren't expecting it. I remember this. Don't know why he was ever in a Royal Rumble. It was odd. And then he just eliminates himself immediately after. He's like, no, you know what? I'm good. I don't need to be in the Royal Rumble. I like the celebrity appearances though. That was pretty cool. Shortest time in the Royal Rumble, Santino Marella, literally 1 second, slides in the ring, gets clotheslined out. That is hilarious. At least he's in the record books for WWE though, can't complain there I guess. Of course this has to be on the list, Royal Rumble, or the greatest Royal Rumble, Titus slid under the ring. He literally tripped, he didn't do it on purpose, he tripped. That's hilarious. That I can't believe that happened, especially at a big event. So these were some of the funniest Royal Rumble moments. I thought this was great. I absolutely love doing these WWE React videos. I think they are fun. Comment down below if you guys enjoy them as well. But I thought this one particularly, because the Royal Rumble is right around the corner, I thought, why not check it out? And I loved it. I thought it was hilarious. And I just forgot about all of these funny moments. Some of them are memorable, like Santino Marella getting eliminated in 1 second. And some of the other ones, I just thought they were hilarious. But I'm going to leave this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed as well. Please take care. Peace.